after about 5 minutes of watching this big buck have a feed, he popped out, give me the perfect shot, side on, broadside, and then didn't leave a blood trail. I was a little bit lost of where he ended up. Backtracking back and forth, ended up having a look, walking this gully, and he's buried himself right in that little vent in there. So now I've got to get the car to winch him up to the top. Fun stuff.